Number two, what type of volcano is the most violent eruption type?
One of the most important parts of teaching is making sure that your students are having fun. You know, my goal as an elementary school teacher is that when the students leave my classroom, I want them to have a love for learning.
Composite volcanoes are large, mountainous volcanoes.
Mountainous?
Mountainous volcanoes.
When I stand at the edge of a volcano and look into it, I feel like a kid again. I immediately realize why there is such a fascination with them. The Mavic is an excellent way to get a new perspective on nature. It is small enough to fit in our packs and is easy to fly, which allows us to get closer than we have ever before. And that's why we're using it to live stream to a classroom.
Hi kids! Here we are. We are on top of Paz Volcano.
We have a couple of questions from you guys.
All right, Rihanna?
How does the water get inside of the volcano?
Most of the water comes from rain.
The students ask us questions through Facebook, and the text shows up right on the controller. We can respond in real time with our voice, directly through our phone, which is controlling the Mavic.
Is it an active volcano?
Yeah, this is definitely an active volcano. The lake, you can see that it's really hot.
Mia.
How high does it erupt?
How tall is the volcano?
Is there any trees?
How did the acid get in the water?
Drones can be used for education, and especially for stimulating kids to get into science.
I have a huge responsibility every day. I have 37 students looking at me, and it's my job to motivate them and inspire them. And there's no better way than to have a live stream video from another part of the world. These drones are taking students to places they've never been before. It's such a rewarding feeling seeing the smiles on my kids' faces. There's nothing better than that.
I wish I had the opportunity to see a volcano this way when I was a kid. Now, with so many cool tools to get close to volcanoes, I can see lots of kids becoming great scientists and explorers. It's a great feeling,